Hi, this is Travis Chansey with Abbott's Cleanup and Restoration. Customers ask, what is the average price of mold remediation? So it really depends on the size of the project and how much mold we're dealing with and how many rooms are affected. If there's moisture involved that is still present, if it's mold that's been there for a long time with, you know, no moisture present, that changes the price, obviously, because you're not, you know, using equipment to get everything dried out as well. You're also dealing with reconstruction pricing, because a lot of times we're dealing with mold, there's removal, then there's also replacement cost. Abbott's does take care of both the remediation and the repairs. Typically, we'll write an estimate on the front end for the remediation, and then once that's all completed, then we finish the second estimate for the reconstruction. A lot of times you can't put one estimate together for both because you really don't know what's happening behind the walls, and a lot of times you'll run into more work that, you know, is not included on the first estimate. So what we do is just split it into two estimates. Makes total sense, so we can get the first part done and then, you know, get to you the estimate for the second part for the repairs. And then at that point, once you approve the repair estimate, we'll get a deposit and then get, you know, materials ordered and get you started on a repair, which is something that, you know, is really a quick turnaround. Once you get the remediation done, it just basically getting them back out there to review what needs to be done on the repairs. So call us today. We'd love to help you out. 303-975-4000 is our direct line, or you can reach out to us on our website at goabbotts.com.